Congress and Aam Aadmi Party are in talks for that particular alliance. It's in full swing right now, and let's play out for you exactly what the Congress Haryana chief has said. While he said an alliance is a win-win situation, he's issued a stern warning saying in 2 days talks will come to an end. By then, if they're not able to reach any middle ground with regards to seat sharing, then there's no question of an alliance happening.
हमारी बात उनसे चल रही है, वी आर एक्सप्लोरिंग के जो है कोई भी आप समझौता करते हैं वो एक विन विन सिचुएशन वाला समझौता ही हो सकता है, हमारे उनके फायदे की बात हो, वो फायदे की इसके लिए हम तलाश रहे हैं और देखो एक दो दिन में वो फाइनल हो जाएगा, उम्मीद रखते हैं फाइनल हो जाएगा, नहीं तो छोड़ देंगे।
Let's bring in Manjeet Sehgal and Preeti Chaudhary on this broadcast. Manjeet, if I could take this across to you first. The Congress is hopeful of an alliance, but they're not completely hinging on it. They're not dependent on it. The messaging is clear. They're saying in 2 days, we're hoping that there will be some sort of breakthrough. But if there isn't, there's no question of that alliance happening.
Well, this is because of the Congress leaders back home here in Haryana. They are not much optimistic about the possible alliance with the Congress and the Aam Aadmi Party. Congress leaders have particularly said that they were capable of fighting the election alone, solo, and there was no need to force an alliance with Aam Aadmi Party. But the central party high command was keen that there should be an alliance between the Aam Aadmi Party and the Congress. So talks are already going on. 2 rounds of talks have already held. And another round is expected a day or day after when it will be decided how much seats to be given to the Aam Aadmi Party, which has demanded at least 10 seats. Remember, more than 2,556 people have applied for the 90 assembly seat tickets in Haryana. And if 10 seats are given to the Aam Aadmi Party, then can even spark dissidents within the state unit. So Congress Party High Command and the state unit are deliberating and are thinking each aspect of the election, whether to forge an alliance or not. So picture will be clear after a couple of days, so whether the alliance will take place or not. Earlier, the both Aam Aadmi Party and Congress had contested Kurukshetra Lok Sabha election, but this alliance could not win the seat that went to Bharatiya Janata Party. The NDA bloc partners had also forged an alliance in the Chandigarh mayoral elections, municipal corporation elections, where it was very successful. But both the parties are now thinking that if they forge an alliance, that can defeat the BJP. That's it.
Okay, I want to bring in Preeti Chaudhary also on this broadcast. Preeti, what's the AAP camp thinking right now? We know that they want about 10 out of the 90 seats. The Congress is trying to limit that to a single digit. Will the Aam Aadmi Party be on board if they kind of reach to a 7 or 8 seats?
All right, you know, so Akshita, what it looks like right now is that the Aam Aadmi Party had gone with a list of 9 seats, not 10 seats, to the Congress, okay, detailing that these are the seats where the Aam Aadmi Party deems it has a fighting chance to win. The Congress right now, especially the state unit, really doesn't want to give into an alliance with the Aam Aadmi Party. This, the thought of an alliance, the talks of an alliance have been floated right from top, which is Rahul Gandhi. And there is a lot of pushback from the Hudda-led local unit of the state where the Congress is concerned. The Congress in the first meeting had point-blankly offered the Aam Aadmi Party not more than 2 or 3 seats. The Aam Aadmi Party had decided to go all in on 90 seats where the state elections of Haryana were concerned. But, the biggest issue here comes in, Akshita, because the Delhi elections are in January. The Aam Aadmi Party, already battling on various fronts, the chief minister still in jail, cannot afford a loss of face right before the big Delhi election gig. So they would be more than happy right now to get into an alliance with the Congress, which is on an upswing since the Lok Sabha elections. What is that magic figure that they will reach on a compromise for? What we've been given to understand, that 9 is what the Aam Aadmi Party had pitched. Bhupinder Hooda, senior Hooda, has dug in his heels, especially where the committee of the Congress is concerned, and told them Dipinder, his son, is a part of that committee, not more than two or three. The compromise, if there is a seat, will not be more than four or five seats, Akshita. The whole talk of seven seats, nothing doing. The Congress is not going to give seven seats to the Aam Aadmi Party. The Congress will not, as per my sources, give the Aam Aadmi Party more than four or five seats. Even four or five for the Congress, as per them, is going to be giving a lot to the Aam Aadmi Party, because even if you look, as per the Congress, the Aam Aadmi Party's track record, and let's give in, you know, the state, the seat of Kurukshetra in Lok Sabha, it has nine Vidhan Sabha seats in there, nine assembly seats. Out of those nine assembly seats, the Aam Aadmi Party only won four, and five of them the Aam Aadmi Party lost. So this is the kind of conversation which is going on between Raghav Chadha, who's
spearheading talks. So in such a case, Preeti, in such a case, does it seem unlikely that, you know, this alliance is going to happen?
I don't think it's going to be unlikely. I actually think that the alliance will happen, because what will happen is that the Aam Aadmi Party might settle for lesser number of seats, I think, between four and five. And what the Congress gains by giving those five seats, or even if there is a, you know, an extra seat, which I highly doubt, the Congress will gain is to keep talks open, because they will say, we followed the alliance dharma, where the India alliance is concerned, and keep talks open when Delhi comes into the picture. Right now, there's a lot of posturing, Akshita, where they say Delhi is not on the table. The talks are solely for Haryana. But if the Congress goes beyond the two or three seats it's offering the Aam Aadmi Party, then at the back end of it, be least assured that the Congress might come in and demand their pound of flesh when Delhi elections come into question. But one thing is for sure, there is no talks of seven seats. The Aam Aadmi Party also knows that if it gets seven seats, it's going to be very, very lucky. The current dynamics, you know, as they stand, Akshita.
All right.